crazy. It's best of both worlds between speed and precision. And for us, obviously, being able to do like really fast close-up with 90mm lenses, macro stuff, this is exactly the good tool.
The way the robot itself is built from the ground up, from scratch by Mark Roberts, is really unique compared to any other of the competitors. The fact that everybody else is just using industrial robots off of, you know, car factory floor, where this is literally built to be a stable, now fast, camera robot.
It's more compact, it's more silent, and it's more fast.
Beaucoup plus rapide, qui est beaucoup plus joli aussi, et qui va vraiment être le lien entre le Milo et le Volt. Donc je pense que ça va être un super produit.